Dr. Catherine Allen with Advanced Chiropractic, and I'm going to discuss Webster's Technique today. So what Webster's Technique is, it's a adjustment technique for pregnant moms, and what it does, it just makes sure that the pelvis and the hips and everything is aligned properly, so then that way it can expand and grow for the baby. So Danielle here is pregnant, so we'll have her go ahead and lay on down. So first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to check her leg length, because if the pelvis is rocked one way or the other, the leg length will be uneven. So, the right leg is long. And also, Danielle, do you notice that this right one's a lot tighter as well? Okay. So, we're going to adjust with the variable adjuster, so it's very light and gentle. This feels more of a, like a vibration. We're going to adjust the sacrum here. Then we're going to recheck. Legs are even. And now we're going to release the opposite sacrum tuberous ligament. And sacrum tuberous ligament is the bottom inner corner of the pants. So I'm just going to gentle pressure. Recheck again. And then we're going to sweep out the piriformis. Flip on over onto her back. Pretty tight.